Because if tomorrow doesn't happen, would you still do what you're about to do today? And if the answer is no, you're fucking not living. You're preserving. For what? It's inevitable. An 80-year-old man, healthy, whatever else, that played it safe. You want his life? Or do you want a guy that died, 50 years old, that lived a life that's like unreal, like Steve Jobs? Fucking gave it his all. Never, you know, just every single day went for it, man. Probably lived hundreds of years in those 50 years compared to somebody who plays it safe. It's not about more. It's not about the, you know, the quantity. It's the quality. Just like in the gym, guys, when you're lifting reps and stuff. You know, it's not the reps you do that count. It's making every fucking rep count that matters. Every day counts.